crushed by Markov.
Look at that hit. I mean, that is absolutely classic.
Kayeni. Oh, hammered hit by McLaren. My goodness.
Hit. Oh, what a hit. Wow. Colin White.
This is a masticated hit.
Wow. The impact of this is absolutely enormous.
Watch out. That is a huge hit by Sutton.
My goodness.
Oh, mercy. Holy mackerel.
And it is made by Moore. Oh, Richter still hit.
But, oh, there goes a pane of glass on a gigantic Bluetooth hit.
What is minor hockey? Is it really an issue? Let's find out. What is minor hockey?
Minor hockey is any level of hockey below junior that offers the opportunity to kids to play hockey in a non-competitive atmosphere.
Minor hockey is a chance for youths to get a chance to play hockey.
Minor hockey is young people playing competitive hockey.
Hockey that is below the junior level.
Minor hockey is a chance for kids to get active and play hockey competitively.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. What is minor hockey? Now, the question on everybody's mind is, what is the rate of injuries in minor hockey? Body checking is the primary mechanism of injury in minor hockey players. The evidence shows that the body checking accounts for at least 45% of injuries and as much as 86% of injuries. Almost all scientific evidence indicates that hockey injuries are higher in leagues which permit checking. Only one recent study fails to identify an association between injury and body checking. This is Danny Mahoney. He's 14 years old and he plays in single A hockey. Now he's in grade 8, I believe.
Grade 8?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So from your experience, is the checking in the amount of concussions really high from where you come from, so here in Toronto?
I think it's not as high as in some places, but it's definitely too high.
Is there maybe another province or another country you'd like to compare it to?
Yes, in Quebec, the hitting age is actually 13 and 14, compared to here where it's 11 and 12. And it's been measured that in Quebec, the injury rate is 30% higher than it is in Toronto.
And how do you think that will affect the parents' choice of allowing somebody to play hockey, saying that so many of their kids are going to have to go to the hospital and so many concussion rates? Like, do you think that will affect the future of young ones wanting to play hockey?
I don't think it'll affect the future of the kids wanting to, but I think it'll affect the future of, like, maybe the parents wanting them to play. Because my mom doesn't really enjoy when I play hockey. She says it's too dangerous and that I could get hurt.
Concussions are really severe things. It can cause loss of memory, which can cause forgetting everything you learn in hockey, which can cause the end of your career. The amount of concussions have been rising every single year. So I don't know what can happen to the minor hockey players, but it can lead to the path of the NHL players. Have you ever suffered any injuries from hockey?
I did have a concussion at one point.
And how did that concussion affect your future hockey career?
My mom thought that I should be taken out of hockey, but then I convinced her to let me play just on the lower level where there's no checking.
I've had one concussion when I was 11 years old.
And what age group do you play in? Like, what league?
I played, when I got my concussion, I was playing for Don Mills, Flyers, AAA, GTHL, Minor Adam.
And what do you play currently now?
I play AA North Toronto.
Have you ever suffered any injuries or any concussions from hockey?
No.
People tend to ask themselves, what causes concussions and fatal injuries? Body checking does. For those of you who don't know what body checking is, body checking is physical contact between two individual players. Now, We've been going around asking young hockey players what they think about body checking is. So let's go take a closer look.
Are you against checking in minor hockey?
I am not against it, but it should be contained a little more because there are a lot more injuries than before ever since checking has been introduced to a lower level.
Are you against checking in minor hockey or in hockey in particular?
I'm not against checking in hockey. However, I believe at a very young age, it's not necessary and I think it should be controlled.
With all the players getting injured and all the severe injuries and causing people to go to hospitals, what do you think the impact on NHL will be from the society and the whole world?
I think in the NHL there's bigger guys, so there's bigger hits, and so when the youth see those kind of hits and like the fights, they want to go and like do that themselves, and it causes more injuries.
And what about the leagues for younger children or teenagers?
I think they should just be more like give longer suspensions, because if they completely take away hitting by the time and then they bring it in when they're like 15, by the time they're 15 there will be bigger guys and smaller guys and they don't know how to hit, so there'd be even more injuries.
And are you against minor hockey? Yes or no, and tell me why.
No, I'm not against minor hockey. I'm against the illegal checking, but I'm not against it, minor hockey, because it's a good chance for kids to play hockey and kids play where they want to play, like the NHL or Europe, wherever they want to play.
Now, after all that information and all those interviews and all those people who experience concussions, do you really think it will come to an end?
Shut up!